This electric golf cart didn't get charged all winter last year, and it nearly ruined the batteries come springtime. I'm hoping this new floating smart charger will solve that problem by keeping the batteries topped off all winter long. One less thing I gotta try to remember.